Hello everyone, so how to deactivate member account on Slack. So in case you are admin or owner, just click here and go to administration, manage members. And then basically from here you will access this kind of table. And then just click on the account which you want to deactivate, three dots, and then click deactivate account. So that's how it's done, super easy.